Solve the equation. X divided by 3 equals 5. So the ratio of some number to 3 is going to equal 5. And there are a couple of different ways you can solve this. One way is you can use, well, I call it backwards multiplication, where you multiply this number times this number, or the quotient times the divisor, to get the dividend. So 5 times 3 is 15, and 15 divided by 3 makes 5. So 5 is the ratio of 15 to 3. You could also do what's called a multiplicative inverse. So you take this 3 and you write the multiplicative inverse, which is 3 over 1. It's the inverse of 1/3. So you multiply both sides of the equation by that. 3 over 1 times x over 3 equals 3 over 1 times 5. So 3 over 1 times x over 3, that makes 3x over 3, because 1 times 3 is 3, equals, and 3 over 1 times 5, that's just 3 times 5, or 15. Now the 3's simplify out, and you get x equals 15. So that's two different ways you can solve this equation. There's a third way to think about this. Instead of x divided by 3 equals 5, you could say 1/3 x equals 5. And you still multiply by this 3 over 1. 3 over 1 times 5. And so right here, you have 3 times 1 divided by 1 times 3. It's going to be 3 over 3, which reduces to 1. So basically you have x equals 3 times 5, which is 15. Okay, so there's three different ways to solve this problem. You can do backwards multiplication here. You can solve x over 3 equals 3. You can solve x over 3 equals 5, or you can write it as 1/3 x equals 5. Either way is perfectly correct.